things have been happening. I don't know if you guys saw this. During the elections, I don't know if you guys saw this. Julius Malema came out on national television and he said, we hope and we pray that the EFF gets more votes. Right? Which is a simple request. But for me, I couldn't understand it because I can't imagine Julius Malema praying. He's too aggressive. He probably threatens God. He probably prays like this. Yeah, God. I want to pray that the EFF gets more votes. Or else.